I'm Professor Christina Mastrangelo with Industrial and Systems Engineering at the University of Washington. My research is in the area of statistics, specifically data analytics and predictive modeling applied to a variety of applications. We're working with Keyport Undersea Warfare Center to help them reduce the millions of dollars they have to spend in identifying and managing obsolete parts for their ships and warfare systems. The methodologies also apply to healthcare delivery. So we're trying to establish a Center for Healthcare Organization Transformation that's NSF sponsored here at the University of Washington to join a national center that can really look at strategic questions to improve the delivery of healthcare and overall population health. I also apply these methods to looking at food supply chain right now. We're starting an effort that's cross-interdisciplinary with health services and nutrition and environmental health, and we're looking at doing systems level and data modeling for predicting effective policies. I think the impact of our research here and the students that I'm working with is that by helping the organizations operate better and make better decisions and understand the policy effects, that it will help those organizations run more efficient and help more people. I'm Christina Mastrangelo, I'm ISE, and I'm driven to discover.